Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, it's always good to get off to a decent start, and they certainly did that. Another win here, and it will set the tone for the rest of the season. I think they could be a very useful outfit this campaign.
Well, you've got to conclude that it was completely overhit and just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. Alonso.
Kainz.
Not a good pass. Joe. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. The verdict is offside here. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Jay. Joe. Back now to the goalkeeper. Ham. Palmer. Disappointing pass. Plenty of support here. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. It's a neat move. Pressing high to win the ball. Onto Thuram. What can they do from here? Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And there's the delivery, and clears his lines. Regain possession. Palmer. Joe. And they do like to press whenever they can. Perfectly positioned to take it away. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Could be troublesome. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Keeper did his job to begin with. Just couldn't get it through. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not a time for composure on the ball. Palmer with it. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Thuram. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And And back with Bentley. And teammates to play it to. Well, not a great ball played in. Well, keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Rice with it. Jay. Palmer. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, nothing productive, really. And Bentley with it. Kainz. Patient build-up at the moment. That's not a bad ball. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. And following the clearance, it will be a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. And a goal kick is the outcome. Alonso. Good tackle. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Marvellous anticipation. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. And really pressing their opponents. Well, great read there to intercept. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Tuham. The first half here comes to an end. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Well read to win possession back. How could he take them on and beat them? They're just not properly looking after the ball. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Gives it a go. Able to get a body in the way. And the cross goes in. Magnificent challenge to win it back. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, the danger is still there. And he saw the situation developing. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. The high press was very much on. Well, borderline offside, but correct. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Getting in there to intercept. Alonso. And he did well to cut it out. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Sloppy in possession from City. Now, what can they do from here? Who can he pick out? So, a corner here.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And over comes the corner. And a relatively high degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Opportunity it is. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming. Well, showing good vision. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, great read there to intercept. Really vital interception here. Bentley. Thuram. Kainz. Great opportunity! And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. A quarter of an hour remaining here. And a throw-in it's going to be. Nicely cut out. Ham. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Kainz. Thuram. He read the situation defensively and did his job. 10 minutes to go. And back with Bentley. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Good pressure high up the pitch. And this could pose problems for the defenders. Could be it. Oh dear, he's missed it.
Well, that would have put the game to bed. He had to score there. Will it prove costly?
Alonso. And given away. Big chance. And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. And he takes it away. Palmer. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Kainz. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
pints.
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, visionary passing.
Well, it nearly worked out, and a fine interception.
And that is the end of the game. It goes into the...